Fortune Valley Speedcross Series are officially underway with course number one, the Canyons. This one's a special treat for fans of off-road.
Right. Time to show those Speedcross drivers what I've got. Setting a record or something. Let's go nail the second course.
Best of luck to our street racers out there repping Fortune Valley. Let's show them we like to get dirty, boys and girls.
Good job on the first canyon run, Mac.
Thanks. Wonder how Barracuda's doing.
He took a buy-in from his sponsors. He goes straight to the end of the series.
I don't need no stinking buy-in. Let's do this. Trail of destruction back there.
So, McAllister, I hear you're doing well so far. That's great.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Uh-huh. Listen, Mac, we're all glad you're doing well, but don't push your luck, all right? You wouldn't want the pros to push back, if you know what I mean. Thank you.
Braxton Town prepares for event number 2 in the Speedcross series, with a few local street racers still in the running.
Hello, Braxton. Are you ready for Mac? Next course.
Barracuda has been saying for years only real pros can dish it out on the Speedcross track. This guy's been racing since he was 6 years old. A local newcomer threatening his supremacy would sure light a fire under his ass.
Just so you know, bad things happen to people who win too much around here.
Bad how? They name themselves after fish? Finish line. the king!
You're proud of yourself, huh?
Not as much as my mom.
Well, look, you had a good run. Better quit while you're ahead, right? Skip the rest of the series, and I'll make it up to you.
What? No way, mate.
Come on, Mac. Don't do something we'll both regret.
With that cost, I see those upgrades are working out for you. I'll keep them coming.
You're a superstar, bruv. Unlike that jackass Monroe, can you believe he offered me a bribe so I drop out?
I can guess how that went. You know he's not gonna stop there.
Man, this is like the house all over again.